I am a member of G2T,
and I
train.
My dad was a football coach, and there's some exercise that I used to do with him.
It's a long trip
and
long.
Okay, so Michael, so tell me what happened this morning.
Over sand and snow.
First things first, chair properly, maintenance. I didn't do, chain come off, and I'm rolling, and I decided to fix it, and when I did, my foot finger got stuck into my chain. Yeah, I bit myself with my sprocket, so I have a,
Maybe I could rest beneath your smile. Everybody stumbles sometimes and needs a hand to hold. 'Cause it's a long trip along. It's a
You have a condition called Charcot-Marie-Tooth, correct?
That's right.
And explain to us what that means and how you adapt your equipment to be able to compete in triathlons.
My calf muscles don't work, so I wear these AFOs, which keep my feet.
An AFO is?
It's called
it's called AFO.
It's called an ankle foot orthotic.
Okay.
Keeps my foot in place at a 90-degree angle. Keeps it from flopping around, basically.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a short piece of time.
Gotten out of G2T, anything besides coffee and donuts this morning, coffee and bagels this morning?
Bagels, and you know, I focus on that vision of some swag.
Everybody stumbles sometimes and needs a hand to hold.
And is that something that's common in for someone who has this condition, or?
Yeah, most folks who have this condition have to wear AFOs. It's not common for them to
know what I'm doing. Awesome. Well, you are one of a kind. We appreciate you being involved with Getting2Tri.